This is the Pothead Pit of the Day.
Oh my God.
Well, looky what we have here. We have a PS3 and we have a girl holding a note. And the note says, I love you, but your life has been taken over. You have an addiction. And I know that deep down inside, you know what it is. I'm sorry for being forced to do this. Forced? Really? But I can't live like this. I filmed all of this so that my actions might not be in complete vain. I hope you forgive me, and I hope that you realize that you're addicted to video games. Oh God, let me guess. She's gonna kill the PS3. With a car. Hey, by the way, if she's filming all of this, who's filming right now? Because that's clearly not on a tripod. Another innocent electronic killed by the hands of a crazy woman. Jeez, that right there is grounds for divorce. I don't even know if they're married. Yes, it's on the goddamn front porch. How can he miss it?
I set up this camera to record his reaction to when he comes home and sees that video game sitting outside. I don't think he's realized how bad this addiction has become, and hopefully by him seeing his reaction to his destroyed video game, he'll actually get to realize how much this has taken over his life. When he does get home, I'm not sure how upset he's going to be. I may have to end up running up to the bathroom just for my own safety. We'll see how this goes.
Why people do this, I'll never understand. This is not the way to cure an addiction. Let me break your video game. Alright, here comes dude. Wait. She's broken his video games 3 times and he's still with her? Now he's just a dumbass. But this is a good excuse to upgrade to the PS4.